Hello students, welcome to Student Farmayish. In this video, I will cover some more questions of current affairs. This is October part 2. Agar aapne part 1 nahi dekha hai, to I will suggest here that it should be your priority to go there and watch that video too. So let's start students. My first question is, name the social service initiative launched by Odisha Chief Minister that is aimed at encouraging environment protection, blood donation and the welfare of Odisha in distress. The correct answer is Odisha Mo Parivar. Odisha's capital is Bhubaneswar, CM is Naveen Patnaik, Governor is Ganeshi Lal. Next question is, which district has become the first kerosene-free district of Gujarat under the Ujjwala Yojana? The correct answer is Gandhinagar. Gujarat's capital is Gandhinagar, CM is Vijay Rupani, Governor is Acharya Devrat. Next question is, in which country does the Prime Minister Narendra Modi to launch rupee card on his visit for the bilateral meeting? The correct answer is Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia's capital is Riyadh, currency is Saudi Riyal and Crown Prince is Mohammed bin Salman Al Saud. Next question is, according to the amended conduct of election rules 1961, the people over DAS years of age and person with disability can cast their votes through postal ballot. The correct answer is 80 years. Our chief election commissioner is Sunil Arora, election commissioners are Ashok Lavasa, Sushil Chandra, and headquarter is in New Delhi. Next question is, where was the 29th basic? Basic means Brazil, South Africa, India and China ministerial meeting on climate change held? Beijing, China. China's capital is Beijing, currency is renminbi, president is Xi Jinping. Next question is, name the Indian delegate who addressed the 29th basic ministerial meet on climate change. Correct answer is Prakash Javedkar. Prakash Javedkar is Minister of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, Minister of Information and Broadcasting. Next question is, DAS has decided to continue with $6 billion annual lending support to India. The correct answer is World Bank. Headquarter is in Washington, D.C., United States. President is David Malpass. Next question is, RBI imposes 35 lakh penalty on which among the following banks for violating norms on frauds classification and notification? Correct answer is Tamil Nadu Mercantile Bank. CEO is KV Ramamurthy. Headquarter is in Thoothukudi, Tamil Nadu. And tagline is Be a Step Ahead of Life. Next question is, IRDAI has formulated a committee to evaluate proposals it has started receiving for implementing innovation in the sector under a regulatory sandbox approach. Who among the following was named as the chairperson of the committee? Correct answer is Sada Gopan. Chairperson is Subhash Chandra Khuntia and headquarter is in Hyderabad. Next question is, which private sector company sets up a digital platform subsidiary with investment of 1.08 lakh crore recently? Correct answer is Reliance Industries. Next question is, Evo Morales was elected as the president to which country? Correct answer is Bolivia. Bolivia's capital is Sucre, currency is Bolivian Boliviano, president is Evo Morales. Next question is, BJP Kerala State President P.S. Sridharan Pillai has been appointed as which state governor? Correct answer is Mizoram. Mizoram's capital is Aizawl, CM is Joramthanga and governor is P.S. Sridharan Pillai. I already told it. Who was appointed as the first woman caretaker Prime Minister of Belgium? The correct answer is Sophie Wilms. Capital is Brussels. Belgium's capital is Brussels and currency is Euro. Next question is, Bogota, Colombia. Colombia's capital city elected its first female mayor. Name her. The correct answer is Claudia Lopez. Colombia's capital is Bogota. Currency is Colombian peso. Next question is, President Ramnath Kovind signed a warrant appointing Justice Sharad Arvind Bovde as the DAS Chief Justice of India. The correct answer is 47th. Next question is, who among the following has been transferred and appointed as Governor of Goa? The correct answer is Satyapal Malik. Goa's capital is Panaji, CM is Pramod Sawant. Next question is, which city-based school has won the Guinness World Record for becoming the world's largest school in terms of strength of students? The correct answer is Lucknow, and Lucknow is capital city of Uttar Pradesh. Next question is, which city has recently set the Guinness World Records for lighting 410,000 diyas on the occasion of Diwali celebration 2019? Ayodhya. Ayodhya is in Uttar Pradesh. Next question is, which merchant fintech company has won the Digidhan Mission Fintech Award 2018-19? The correct answer is Bharat Pay. Next question is, name the first lieutenant governors of Ladakh who was appointed on the 25th October 2019. The correct answer is Radha Krishna Mathur. Next question is, which Indian city implemented a scheme that offers free travel to every woman passenger in the city public buses? The correct answer is New Delhi. New Delhi CM is Arvind Kejriwal and Governor is Anil Bajal. Next question is, who won the Jojo Championship that recently held in Injai, Japan? The correct answer is Tiger Woods. Next question is, name the winner of the Mexican Grand Prix 2019. The correct answer is Lewis Hamilton. The International Animation Day is held annually on which date? The correct answer is 28th of October. World Day for DAS was designated to be celebrated on 27th October every year by UNESCO. Here the correct answer is Audio Visual Heritage. Theme for Audio Visual Heritage is Engage the Past Through Sound and Images. Next question is, which among the following days is observed on 30th October every year in India? The correct answer is World Thrift Day. Next question is, which state government launches Mukhya Mantri Kanya Sumangala Yojana on the occasion of Dhanteras? The correct answer is Uttar Pradesh. Capital of Uttar Pradesh is Lucknow. CM is Yogi Adityanath and Governor is Anandi Ben Patel. Next question is, tourist destinations in Kerala are all set to go differently able friendly by which year? The correct answer is 2021. Kerala's capital is Thiruvananthapuram. CM is Pinarayi Vijayan. Governor is Arif Mohammed Khan. Next question is, which edition of the Tawang festival began with much fanfare and fervor in Tawang? This is 7th edition and Tawang is in Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh capital is Itanagar and CM is Pema Khandu and Governor is B.D. Mishra. Next question is, to which country did Birendra Singh Yadav has been appointed as the next ambassador to India? The correct answer is Republic of Iraq. Iraq's capital is Baghdad, currency is Iraqi dinar and Prime Minister is Adil Abdul Mahdi. Next question is, who conferred the first National Corporate Social Responsibility Award to the companies for their outstanding contribution in the area of corporate social responsibility? The correct answer is Ramnath Kovind, our president. Name the Nepali mountaineer who claims new speed record for world's 14th highest peaks. The correct answer is Nirmal Purja. Who secured the first position in the best performing CEOs in the world 2019 list published by Harvard Business Review? The correct answer is Jensen Huang. Jensen Huang is a businessman and electrical engineer. He co-founded a graphics processor company, NVIDIA, in 1993. Next question is, which country army plans to buy India's BrahMos supersonic cruise missile to strengthen its coastal security? The correct answer is Philippines. Philippines capital is Manila and currency is Philippine peso. President is Rodrigo Duterte. Next question is, MIT researchers developed a new technology to remove carbon dioxide from air. The institution is located in which country? The correct answer is USA. Next question is, name the Bangladesh cricket player who has been banned by the International Cricket Council from all cricket for 2 years. The correct answer is Shakib Al Hassan. Next question is, Padma Shri awardee V. Nana Mal passed away. Professionally, she was a yoga teacher. Next is, which among the following recently introduced a new OTP-based refund system for tickets booked through its authorized ticketing agents? The correct answer is Indian Railways. Chen Long grabbed the men's single French Open badminton trophy with a win over Daz. The correct answer is Jonathan Christie. Microsoft is set to invest how much amount of money for the connected car project with Ola's present ANI technologies? The correct answer is $200 million. Next question is, name the winner of Golden Dragon Award at Cardiff International Film Festival 2019. This is Nawazuddin Siddiqui. Next question is, the Bombay Stock Exchange has recently formed joint venture with which company for insurance product? The correct answer is IBIX. What was the name of the leader of terrorist organization Islamic State who was recently killed in a US military operation? The correct answer is Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi. Next question is, National Unity Day is observed in India on 31st of October to commemorate the birth anniversary of The correct answer is Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel. Next question is, what is the sub theme for the 2019 World Cities Day that is observed on 31st October? The correct answer is changing the world, innovations and better life for future generation. Next is, Union Territories of Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh came into existence. The UTs of Jammu and Kashmir will be headed by Lieutenant Governor G.C. Murmu. Next is, Union Minister Dr. Harshvardhan released the 14th National Health Profile. Which organization prepares the NHP report? The correct answer is Central Bureau of Health Intelligence. Next question is, according to a recent report released by PFRDA, Indian citizen, resident of non-resident and OCIs are eligible to join NPS till the age of 65 years. Here the NPS stands for Nation Pension System. Next question is, Sheikh Dr. Sultan bin Muhammad Al Qasim inaugurated the 38th edition of 2019 Sharjah International Book Fair. Which country has been declared as a guest of honor for this fair? Here the answer is Republic of Mexico. Mexico's capital is Mexico City. Currency is Mexican peso. And president is Andres Manuel Lopez Obrador. Next is Prakhar, anti-street crime vans run by which state? Correct answer is Delhi. Delhi CM is Arvind Kejriwal. Next is, which social media platform has decided to ban political advertising? The correct answer here is Twitter. Twitter headquarters is in San Francisco, California, United States, and CEO is Jack Dorsey. Next is, who among these has been named as the Director General of International Atomic Energy Agency? The correct answer is Rafael Grossi. IAEA headquarters is in Vienna, Austria. Next question is, Saad Hariri has recently resigned from the post of Prime Minister of which country? The correct answer is Lebanon. Lebanon capital is Beirut and currency is Lebanese pound and president is Michael Aoun. Seed Award 2019 were announced in which city? The answer is Lilongwe. Lilongwe is the capital of Malawi. Next question is, 28th Vyas Samman for the year 2018 was conferred on well-known Hindi writer Leeladhar Jaguri. Vyas Samman is awarded annually by DAS. The correct answer is KK Birla Foundation. Next question is, MNRE has hosted second assembly of International Solar Alliance on 31st October in which city? Here the MNRE stands for Ministry of New and Renewable Energy. The correct answer is New Delhi. Next is, DRDO's program to build a fuel cell based DAS system for Indian naval submarines was conducted at the Naval Materials Research Laboratory in Ambernath, Maharashtra. The correct answer is Air Independent Propulsion. Next question is, former parliamentarian Gurudas Das Gupta passed away at the age of 83 on October 31st. He had served as the Deputy General Secretary for which political party? CPI. Here the CPI stands for Communist Party of India. Next question is, the first day night test match will be played between India and Bangladesh on which ground? The correct answer is Eden Gardens Stadium. Eden Gardens Stadium is in Kolkata, West Bengal. Next question is, Indian School of Business has recently signed a memorandum of understanding with which of the following for building a strategic partnership? The correct answer is Indian Railways. Next question is, who was appointed as the head of police in Ladakh? The correct answer is SS Khandare. Ladakh's capital is Leh and Lieutenant Governor is R.K. Mathur. Next question is, Government of India reduced the rates of ESI scheme from 6.5% to, here the correct answer is 4%. Next question is, where is the 100-bedded ESIC hospital that was inaugurated by Santosh Kumar Gangwar located? The correct answer is Uttarakhand. Next question is, which state is to partner with Abdul Latif Jameel Poverty Action Lab to co-founded by Nobel laureates Abhijit Banerjee and Esther Duflo? The correct answer is Odisha. Name the university which topped among the Indian university and ranked 17th globally in the Financial Times Masters in Management Ranking 2019. The correct answer is Indian Institute of Management, Calcutta. Next question is, who is the author of the book titled The Unquiet River, A biography of the Brahmaputra. The correct answer is Arup Jyoti Sakya. Which is the focus country in the third edition of Guwahati International Film Festival that's set to begin on 31st of October? The correct answer is Iran. Iran's capital is Tehran, currency is Iranian rial, and president is Hassan Rouhani. Next question. Sorry guys, here I will stop now. Okay student, this is done here. From today, you can download the PDF of this session from our Telegram group, which contains maximum question of current affairs from October month. At last, I must say that student, जिसने भी student फरमाइश की test series नहीं देखी है, वो एक बार site पे जाके check करें. And it's totally up to you guys कि आपको वो purchase करनी है कि नहीं करनी है. What I can do is only recommend you. That is beneficial for you. Thank you. Thank you for watching this session. If you like this video, please like and subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for further notification. Thank you so much. Take care, guys.